are you? Yeah, so I'm just going to try to give a quick demo of this Trickfish cab that I just got a couple weeks ago. It says Trickfish 208, which is a nice small cabinet that packs a lot of punch. I'll just try to play through it and then give you and then tell you the options. I'll just tell you the options straight up. First, I don't have this memorized, so just bear with me. The speakers are two Eminence 2x8 Lairat speakers. HF, high frequency compression driver. 600 watts peak handling, 300 watts RMS, custom crossover. 8 ohms sensitivity, 95 dB. Frequency response, 40 hertz to 16,000 hertz. Metal handle. The dimensions are 15 by 5 height wise, width is 19 and dimension is 12 by 5, but I have it stacked vertically right now, weight 38 pounds. So yeah, so it's a great cabinet that I've been pairing with my Trickfish 408, and right now I'm just using this as a standalone. So I'll just play some riffs and stuff. And you can tell too that I'm using the Trickfish Bullhead 0.5K. So this has a lot of good response to it, slap bass wise, you know. Loud because I'm in an apartment in Chicago, so I don't want to get a noise complaint. So yeah, I mean, it's really nice. Subway or whatever, you know, if you're in a metropolitan area.